The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the TXT Women's Northern Championship. Making her way to the ring from New York, New York.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Seems to me, guys, like she's incredibly proud of what she's been able to accomplish as of late.
She should be proud, Michael. It's not easy to do what she's been able to do, but she also has to be careful not to become complacent.
And from North Dakota,
here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history-making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
Earlier today, guys, she told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late.
But if I know her, Michael, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career.
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. And this is a superstar who's made clear that she doesn't just consider this a job. She lives and breathes this business. She needs this business.
Yeah, we usually don't consider these matches life or death, but she absolutely does.
Which makes her even more of a threat than her talent does.
But she'll have to maintain her composure as she's going up against a woman with a penchant for getting under her opponent's skin.
In and out, wow, what a lariat.
Shot down low.
And a clothesline for the exclamation point. She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Powerless position to be in right now. Oh, God, face first. Kick to the stomach. Oh, a blow to the breadbasket. One.
She's still in this one.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
She has her target weighed and measured. From the middle rope.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Plucked out of the air.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. She's still as determined as ever.
Deep arm drag.
Nasty right hand.
Enziguri to the floor. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Taking flight.
Oh, man.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake. Two.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Nasty stomp to finish it off.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Oh, costly error there. shots. Neither superstar back to batten down the hatches.
Oh, look out. It's
fired with a straight shot.
Each shot went.
That shot ends things.
In sight.
What?
Shoulders down.
Kick out just in time.
No celebrations yet.
It's coming next.
The shoulders.
No. Backpack stunner.
From the middle rope, breathtaking Hurricane Rana. Sky high.
She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Neck breaker.
This could be big. Going up high. From the top rope.
Look out below.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. The ref still counting, might be a count out. All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Oh yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Rep race count stopped. She stays in this.
Just barely, Cole.
Oh, my. Single leg drop kick.
Now a pin for the championship. Oh, my God. What a shocker. Able to somehow power out it, too. Left by the turnbuckles.
Thrown down unceremoniously.
Uh-oh. What a splash.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And a kick out at only one.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Yeah. Great counter. Another loss. Cover. She pops the shoulder up in one.
She is not done yet.
Serious pain.
We're about to see how tough she really is. Outrageous balance on display. And drops the elbow.
Is it enough? The cover. There's two. Almost had her. And a kick out stays in it.
Everyone thought that was three.
Arm wringer applied.
Beautiful back kick. Pin attempt for the championship. And the count stopped short of two.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Places her right in the corner.
She has no idea where she is right now.
She's got an answer for that.
Cross body.
And somehow she still has the energy to deliver impactful offense this late in the matchup.
Yeah, you get the sense that she is tapping into another level here, and it could pay off.
Shoulder tackle.
Force.
Are you kidding me? Not even a one count.
Once again, our women's division is putting the whole industry on notice with a match like this.
Able to get the advantage here. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Things went from bad to worse.
The superstar's just showing off at this point, and I don't think they're done yet.
Oh, my gosh.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Oh.
Superplex.
Sent to the apron, hooked up.
Oh man, right to the forearm, kicks, punches.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Oh.
Punching their way at him.
Arm ringer, up and chop slam.
See ya, thanks for coming.
For the win. 2, 3, no, a 2 count.
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that.
I don't know how you can still be standing.
That is firing with a championship on the line. Digging deep for a kick out.
I'm shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron. And she's stunned in the corner.
Oh, uncorked a big punch.
Here's the pin title on the line.
Here we go.
She gets the shoulder up. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
Stuck in the tree of woe. And
they are doing whatever they please.
Nah, oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty. Lifts their opponent's legs.
Ouch.
That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Oh, and she got out of there.
With a crucial elbow.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow straight to the mouth.
Face first. Turning the tables. She adjusts it and reverses it.
What a reversal.
Turning the tables there.
Hoisted up. What are we going to see here? Oh, my goodness. Samoa Driver.
Cover. 2 count breaks the close count.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
No!
Good Lord, taking flight.
Pinpoint precision, right on target.
To ringside. Setting up for something here.
Oh! Into the rope blower!
2, 3.
and she turns it around.
Boom! Oh, man.
Oh, my, a jumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Outrageous balance on display. And drops the elbow.